They said that we were trash. Well, the name is Crass, not Clash. They can stuff their punk credentials. It's them that take the cash. They won't charge enough for their festival tool. RAR badges and their protest wall. Fans of right men standing in a park. Objected to racism, declared in the dark. Black man's got his problems, he's right to deal with it. Tonight for yourself, real with your white liberal shit. If you care to take a close look at the way things really stand, you'd see we're all just niggas to the rulers of this land. Punk was once an answer to 2 years of crap. A way of saying no, we'd always said yep. From Mother and we saw a way to be free. They invented a dividing line through credibility. The qualifying factors of politics and class. Lefty macho street fighters willing to be cast. A symptom of racism, a camera on the street. Here is out of form and fashion for the socialist elite. Bigotry and blindness, a Marxist god. Another clever trick to keep us all in line. Need little labels to keep us all apart. Keep us all divided when the troubles start. Fighting, it's just the same old game. Boring fucking politics still get us all shot. Left wing, right wing, you can stuff the lot. Keep your petty prejudice, I don't see the point. Anarchy and freedom is what I want.